And then the messenger Jibreel alayhi salam recited these ayat, اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق. So he says he created. He didn't specify what, why, created everything. The next ayah goes on to specify, خلق الإنسان. He created everything, and especially he created the human being. من العام إلى الخاص. It's going from general to specific. He created the human being من علق. The Arabic word علق is from a verb عَلِقَ, and also pronounced عَلَقَ. It means to cling and to hang off. To cling and to hang off. By implication, people have interpreted it to mean a clot of blood. But really, for example, عَلِقَ الصَّيْدُ فِي الْجُعَالَ, the Arabic expression that the animal that you were trying to hunt, it got clung or it got caught inside the net. That's why عَلِقَ is used, right? And it's used in the sense that the alaqa, the sperm of the male, when it goes inside the through the uterus and all of that, and finally it impregnates the mother, it's actually hanging off. Mu'allaqa, alaq. And this is something that's discussed in modern embryology, and at the time couldn't possibly have been known, not at all. That it's not just a clot of blood, as most translations say. Alaq literally means that which hangs off. And if you look at, you know, sonograms and things like that in modern embryology, the earliest stage of the formation of the baby, the confirmation that it's actually impregnation has happened, is the hanging, you know, mu'allaqa. It's just, it's hanging off. Literally, alaq. Subhanallah. So there's been a tremendous amount of work done on this particular word alone. There are other places in the Quran that talk about embryology, but this particular word is of key interest because it alludes to Allah Azza wa Jalla's profound knowledge in the most secret of things. We don't even know what's inside of ourselves the way Allah does. And it's an indication of Allah's ayah. He says, سَنُرِيهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ. We will show them our miraculous signs in the horizons and even inside themselves. This is a miraculous sign inside of ourselves. حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقِّ. Until it becomes absolutely clear to them that in fact is the truth.